it's possible to combine human DNA from the insulin gene with bacterial DNA because the chemical language of DNA is universal. It's made up of the same four letters, A, G, C, and T, and those four letters make up words in humans, in bacteria, in other animals. So you can easily combine those letters to form a new molecule.